It's the end of the world to lose love when you're young. Heartache's a stranger, he does not belong. Later in life, he becomes an old friend. You know there'll be times when he comes round again. And I know the cry of a good love dying. Cuts to your soul, still you'll keep trying. You'll hold tight just to keep what you can. Stand there and watch while it slips through your hand. Moon comes up, sun goes down. This old world just keeps spinning.
Hey everybody, welcome. It's the virtual hoot. We're trying.
April 2020. Anything new in anybody's life out there?
Yeah, right. I have counted every speck in my textured ceiling in the office here.
It's been quite a strain. We had to cancel the March hoot. I know we've been going to the quarterlies to ease up on the barn out there. So it's been difficult. We had to cancel the March hoot. And then Matthew, in his wiseness, since everybody has started the old Zooms and Facebook shares and all those fun options, he said, why don't we do a virtual hoot? And I said, yeah, that sounds like a great time. So here we are.
Yeah.
Just excited to see you guys and hang out here. And Matthew's been working the last 2 weeks with everybody sending in videos, and we found some snippets on YouTube of people who have played in the barn in the past. We're just going to have some fun.
For sure, for sure. I want to show everybody something real quick, if I can, that no hoot will be complete without a shrine to Chuck, of course. And so let me just... Let's see. Do we got it?
Well, I can see your face. You just need to turn it towards Chuck.
Oh, that's fair. Where's my flipper?
Got your beautiful lounge shirt on.
I do. Let me switch to that view. Technical difficulties, folks. Let's do this right here.
Yeah. I can see that perfectly.
There we go, everybody. Sorry, that took me a second. But yes, Chuck Spirit, we got him a nice shot there. We got Dolly with him, just in case he needs a two-step partner today. And we're good to go, folks.
Is Dolly Parton short?
I think Dolly Parton is short.
I think she's short, too. I was just going to say, I bet you Chuck would be in heaven two-step dancing Dolly Parton.
Oh, yeah.
About the same height. I think he'd be in heaven one way or the other, but you know, I was kind of thinking for a minute there, as short as Chuck is, two-stepping with Dolly might be a dream come true.
This is fair. I like it. But we digress. Let's get to our program for the day. Our first item up for bid. First artist here is our good friend Jason Morgan from J. Moses and the Ragged Sunday.
Who?
Jason Morgan.
Woo!
From J. Moses and Ragged Sunday.
I love those guys.
And then right after that, we got our friends Brian Dunster and Carolyn Groves. And we'll be back in a few tunes, man. Stick around.
Woke up barely breathing, thought I heard the sirens come. Found the sense to wonder if I'd even slip it off. Now I'm hearing church bells shaking thunder. last Sunday, not much better off than dead. Sleeping in the same blue jeans I slipped into last week. Back when we had words to say. Coffee, pills, and cocaine cannot pull me from my bed. Ragged on a Sunday, not much better off than dead. Saturday is like lover.
Hey everybody, Carolyn's gonna sing a song.
Dusty Boxcar.
Yeah, it's by Elin Jewell.
Thank you. you very much, you guys. Cheers.
Spain. I've been too proud to come in out of the rain. Well, I've seen the David, the Mona Lisa too. I've heard Doc Watson play Columbus Stockade Blues. All my faults, thinking what I thought. I love you from the get go.
Looks safe. Seems legit.
Welcome to Quarantine Studio.
Hey Hooters, this is Jamie coming at you from Quarantine Studio, aka my garage. I'm going to do, I'm here in the garage hanging out with my pals here. Poncho and Lefty. That's Poncho on the right or Lefty on the left. Or if you know the other side of the story, it's Poncho on the left and Lefty on the right. Regardless, any way you look at it, I'm here stuck in the middle. I'm going to start off with Poncho and Lefty by Townes Van Zandt. It's in key of A here for any of you who want to try to play along while we're doing this. I don't know if that's possible or not, but anyway, here it goes. Start out in D, A. Had him any day. All right. A little shaky there at the end, but all right.
All right, man. That was Jamie hitting us with some good stuff there. Love the production value he put into it.
Yeah, that was fun. He looked like the one. He looked like the black spy versus spy from Mad magazines. The white guy did. And the black guy were always blowing each other up. That was pretty cool.
Yeah. Alan Kaufman, our good bud, newer to the Hoots, Mr. Alan, before that with the Guy Clark cover. That was lovely.
Thanks for doing that, Alan.
Yeah. We got something special coming up. We got a few of these today. We're calling them the Barn Classics, which is just some classic footage culled from performances at the old barn. But this one's pretty special to our boy Eric here. Why don't you tell me about this? This Chris Stewart thing's coming up.
Yeah, it's a great story. Chris and I were hanging out a bunch when we first met, and he was having a little writer blockage with some of the Root Jack after the first record. And my grandpa, John Brown, wrote poems about growing up in Vernonia, going to high school there, and then working in the logging mill. So he's got all these great poems that I just gave to Chris as inspiration to read, thinking, oh, he'll pull some ideas about the logging community and, you know, the Root Jack thing about that kind of stuff. Mm-hmm. And he called me 2 weeks later and said, hey, I put 12 of your dad's or your grandpa's poems to music. And I came over and he played them all for me on the spot. You'll notice if you listen to them, there aren't choruses per se. They're poems. Mm-hmm. But he put them to music. And I said, what do we do with it now? And he said, let's make a record, which we did in his old studio out in Tigard there. Just old timey, wrapped around a single mic. And if you had a solo, you would get closer.
Oh, so cool.
So the whole record's recorded like that. This last Friday would have been John Brown's 90th birthday. He passed away years ago. And Chris still continues to do these John Brown songs in any incarnation he's in. So that pleases me. And I know my family has always been excited about this whole project. And so without further ado, this is Chris Stewart. I think he was opening for Willie T and Tom V that night, if I'm not mistaken. And he's doing the old mill whistle. And it's a fabulous song. Listen up.
He had a whistle that would go off, wake everybody up in the morning, and tell them what time to get to work and what time to take lunch. And people heard the whistle. They knew that not only did it mean it was time to go to work, but it also meant that you were going to be able to eat that night because everybody was going to get paid. And so this is a song about the whistle of the mill. All the way from Texas, we're serving in other mills. So you often heard whistle echo through the hills. For 30 years, this whistle told the time of day that the mill was operating, meaning there was work and there was pay. And the turbo blast would warn you. Another blast meant you're late. At noon it's sitting at lunch hour. Quarter one that whistle blew. It's time to snuff that cigarette and return to your crew. And then of course the sweetest whistle that was ever blown. Send us home. In 1957, when the mill shut down, no whistle told the time of day. The silence was profound. Yeah, I don't know where whistles go when mills have to shut down. But for noon, you lost your heartbeat. When you lost the familiar sound, and of course, the sweetest whistle that was ever blown was the one at 5 p.m. and the sent us home. lost the familiar sound.
Smith. I got stuff going on up here most of the time, but not really a wordsmith, so I like to take other people's songs and kind of, as Robert Plant said at the Blues Festival, you know, put them through the mangler. So it's a song I mangled, and I call this styled Richie Havens in Trench Town. And it's in the lovely key the guitar players love, F minor.
Jungle, you got to do your
Okay.
Who the hoo?
My guitar is dusty. Hello. Hey, everybody. Good to kind of see you. Hope you're doing well out there. Playing music without anybody to listen to it is kind of like, cookie without the crumble, a bee without the bumble.
Or without the bumble.
Maybe not that far, but yeah. I'm going to play a little tune for you here today. I'm joined by my long-lost brother, Eddie. Good to have you sitting there in Grandma Lane's rocking chair. And we're going to play a little tune for you that just kind of sums up the way things are going now. One, two, three. Well, it's days like these a man could use a friend. Everybody plays the loser now and then. Well, you can't pull up your weeds, cause they've already gone to seed. The damn things just grow right back again. Sometimes you can't see the mountain cause you're on it. Sometimes the horse you bet is already run. Sometimes you lose track and it's too late to circle back. There's nothing need doing because nothing can be done. Old Caesar was a gambler with a knack, and he bet his life he'd end up in the black. Good Roman friends and countrymen are quick to lend a hand. And just watch it when they say they got your back. Sometimes you can't see the mountain cause you're on it. Sometimes the horse you bet is already run. Sometimes you lose a track and it's too late to circle back. Well, there's nothing need doing because nothing can be done. You might as well just set a spell. Times never work out like they could, and the bad times won't move on the way they should. But as the world is round, all roads lead uphill and down, and any path will get you through the woods. Sometimes you can't see the mountain cause you're on the mountain. Sometimes you bet a horse that's already run. Sometimes you lose a track and it's too late to circle back. Well, there's nothing need doing because nothing can be done. Yeah, there's nothing need doing because nothing can be done. Okay then, good to see you, miss you, see you when it's over. David E. Lane here, signing off. And Eddie.
Of his plan, the minor Lee McGowan.
I rose was a lively beauty of a war. No man was so strong he couldn't come back for more. On the night that the moon had the coyotes howling in the whorehouse, walked the darkness by the name of Lee McGowan. Molly's life, he had a bleeding heart, 2 44s and his favorite knife. Molly Rose, I'm coming for you, and I'll kill anybody that don't want me to. And the blood'll spill an ocean, and then we'll set sail.
All right, man, that was killer. That was like back from 2013. Got another Barn classic, and that was Willie T. Taylor.
That was the first time Willie T. visited the Barn. We were all, few people knew who he was, but so when he actually showed up, he got invited, but he actually just showed up, him and Tom Vandenhoven. And then Billy Mickelson also showed up that day, and he's the kid on cello behind Willie T. in that video. And you guys all know how hoots are, where it's just everybody's having a good time and they're drinking, and it has a noise pollution going on with it, but it's
an ambient hum.
But Willie T took the stage and he sat down with his guitar, and that place went cricket silent. And we all got in for a really nice treat, and he's been a friend of the Hoot family for quite some time now, and one amazing musician. So I was glad to find that and send that over and share that, because it's a great song.
Sweet. Yeah, that was awesome.
That was amazing. That was kind of the visitor element to the Barn. When we get these travelers that want to sneak in on a Sunday afternoon, we were always just thrilled. So.
Yeah. That's great. We had David Lane before that. David Lane of a few different local bands, including his own. And he also has helped out. He's in what, oh, shoot. Now I'm drawing a blank. That's terrible. But he's also helped produce a couple other things you're going to see later on. David Lane, master of the video editing and the fun, as well as a hell of a singer over there, too.
Yeah. It's a real treat to get him out here in this neck of the woods.
Couple of cool things we got coming up now. We've got the Lannings. Chad and Junie Lanning have a couple tunes for us coming up. But before that, we've got this super cool video made by our good friends Joel Roth and his wife Carrie. It's called The Drop. And let's fire that guy up right now. Enjoy.
Woo-hoo. Thanks, guys.
From the top to dirty streets patrolled by cops, the unemployed lost all the stock, waiting for the shoe to drop. Come on, you seekers, holding bags filled with hope that someone cares. The shovel digs your shirt, you tear. The shelves are open with despair. Pull back, don't bury me. I'm drowning in a sea of thieves. Close your doors and lock it up. Waiting for the shoe to drop.
Man, I cannot wait to
get up this morning, and I look at this like a nap for way while
we're
going on the
sunny
sky. Oh my god, and the bailouts. I can't even believe it. Like, what are we gonna do? People are saying that they're going to the coast.
Man, the man is
just
like,
it doesn't matter what you say. Like, you tell people 6 feet, they're going at 6 feet apart, and then you get people just walking down the street.
Left on right.
Yeah, it's nuts.
Early to bed, early to rise, makes a man guilty of lies. It's who you know, what to decide. The good and bad are compromised. Pull back, don't bury me. I'm drowning in a sea of thieves. Close your doors and lock it up. Waiting for the shoe to drop.
I know that shoe's gonna drop, man. Shoe's gonna drop hard.
When you said there was something to get scammed, no one's prepared. And then we've got the people in the tower. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't even want to go there. Oh, man. Seriously.
Thank you.
difficult times. These are difficult times. Lord, won't you give me a sign? For these are difficult times. Remember the good times. They're smaller in number, but easier to recall. Don't spend too much time on the bad times. They're staggering number. Waste a moment unhappy, invaluable moments gone with the leakage of time. As we leave on our own separate journeys, moving west with the sun to a place buried deep in. Remember the good times. They're smaller in number, but easier to recall. Don't spend too much time on the bad times. They're staggering number.
I've not been too good with monologue in this. I think this is the 20th take on that song. No. Well, that's a Willie Nelson song off of the Yesterday's Wine album. That's just, he plays it in his little bumper music on that Willie's Roadhouse on Sirius XM. Sorry, Jason, I still don't have it installed on my phone. I'm working on it, I swear. But he plays that as bumper music, and just about every time he plays it and he comes on, he says something about, you know, how he just says that we just all got to be really nice to one another. And I think that's really important to get that message through and in these times. So this next song is a song that I've played at far too many hoots. I'm damn sick of the song, but I came up with a different way to play it a few years ago. And recently I re-remembered that way of playing it. So I'm going to try to do that again. And we'll see what happens. But this is a Steve Young song made famous by Waylon Jennings. And I think it kind of...
could it be?
Yeah, I know. And I just think it did the lonesome ornery in me. And I think that fits a lot of people's vibes every now and again. Maybe not the mean part. Maybe not the ornery part, but the lonesome part. So...
I know that guy in the grocery store today.
He was, yeah.
He was ornery for sure.
He was ornery. You think he was lonesome?
I don't know.
So he definitely
maybe
mean. Was he mean?
He was mean.
Ooh. Junie, Fred Meyer, somebody was on the phone. What was he screaming about, the end times or something? Or what was
he just thought it was just ridiculous and stupid that everyone was being so crazy.
Well,
yeah.
You don't go crazy. Crazy, it helps me from going insane. That's another Willie Nelson. Mm. Waylon Jennings song.
Right.
So.
It's crazy. Better than insane.
Let me continue. Let us continue. On a Greyhound bus, Lord, I'm traveling this morning. I'm going to Shreveport, down in New Orleans. Been traveling these highways, been doing things my way. It's been making me lonesome on re-entry. Now her hair was jet black and her name was Codeine. Thought she was a queen. She got tired of feeling lonesome on re-entry. Miss you all. See you soon.
It's the end of the world. to lose love when you're young. Heartache's a stranger, he does not belong. Later in life, he becomes an old friend. You know there'll be times when he comes round again. And I know the cry of a good love dying cuts to your soul, still you'll keep trying. You'll hold tight just to keep what you can. Stand there and watch while it slips through your hand. Moon comes up, sun goes down. This old world just keeps spinning around.
All right, you caught me out here grabbing a quick snack. We're into hour two, though, everyone. It's been great so far. Kicking off hour two, we've got Matt Cadenelli coming up. But first, our good buddy Rich West Blatt.
Hey there, friends. Happy hoot, everybody. Quarantine fro in full effect over here in Northwest Portland. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four.
And in my mind, I still need a place to go. Oh, my changes were there. Blue, blue windows behind the stars. Helpless, helpless, helpless.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Distancing, folks.
Oh, that song right there.
That's one of them right
I'm
there.
Feeling it.
Oh.
Gets me every time.
Right in the feels.
Damn.
Yeah.
Right
in the feels.
In the feels.
I have to take it.
No chance to win. Leaves start falling, come down's calling, loneliness starts sinking in. But I'm one. I will be. You don't see. can't get that even tan look on my face. Ill-fitting clothes, I blend in the crowd. Thinking so clumsy, voice too loud. But I'm one. I'm one. I can't see that this is me. That will be your sea of one.
Little Stones there, Sweet Virginia from the old barn, little barn classic. Some heavy hitters in that video, especially that guy hitting them drums.
Who?
Who?
Yeah, that used to be quite the staple, that and Dead Flowers. I remember the old timers, everybody loves the Stones, but I remember sometimes the old timers were like, is it going to be a Rolling Stones Sunday all day? Everybody's got a Stones song in their back pocket, right? Yeah. So I know that's kind of a little bit here and there, but yeah, good times. And that's from, God, that's from a while ago.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't even remember the year in that one.
We saw another tune from Joel Roth there as well. And then and we got Anne-Marie with a John Prine tune here in a minute. But before that, we got something pretty special. This is a band called the Harm Brothers in a video that they actually filmed at the old barn. Tell us about it a little bit.
So they were getting ready for a Couch by Couch West. If you don't know what it is, people look it up. But it's like you sit at home on your couch and shoot a video, and it gets onto this, you know, YouTube page. Tons of artists, you know. It's a ton of fun. It's like for the people not going to South by Southwest, or even if they do, they make this video. And they're on the Fluff and Gravy label, and John was like, let's have some fun. And Chuck's old boat is right behind the barn in this instance. So they've set up a great little video shoot, camera work. So the Fluff and Gravy team were having a great time. And I love that there's this great transition in the beginning of kind of walking through the barn and seeing, you see Chuck several times. And lots of Hoot family as you walk out the door. And then it's great. There's this kind of turn and they start playing. And great production. Sounds awesome. Harm Brothers are amazing. So, yeah, this is a neat one. Enjoy.
What's the best mic for a bar?
What's the best microphone for a bar? Using
Let's do it again just to get it.
Light out in the free man for life.
Thank you, Alex. You did wonderful. Thank you.
This bug was on my hand the whole time, so I made a mistake there.
That's cute.
I didn't want to.
Hey Hoot family, missing you guys. Hope everybody's hanging in there, thinking of you guys often, loving the stuff you're putting online. Looking forward to days we can be together again. Peace out.
So this is a Jason Isbell tune. He wrote it, but it was on the soundtrack to A Star Is Born. So I guess this is my best impersonation of Lady Gaga. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Takes a lot to change a man, takes a lot to try. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. Some folks just believe in the things heard and the things are read.
glad I can go back where I came from. Glad those days are gone, gone for good. I could take those spirits from the past and bring them here. You know I would. Well, nobody speaks to God these days. Nobody speaks to God these days. I like to think he's looking down, laughing out of ways. Nobody speaks to God these days. I was a child, they tried to fool me. Said the worldly man was lost, hell was real. I seen hell in Reno. This old world's one big old Catherine wheel, spinning still. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. It takes a lot to change your plans, train to change your mind. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Oh, maybe it's time to let the old ways die.
Hi there, everybody. Carolyn and Brian here. Carolyn's going to sing a song by Daryl Scott called My Father's House.
Hey Hoot family, missing you guys. Hope everybody's hanging in there, thinking of you guys often, loving the stuff you're putting online. Looking forward to days we can be together again. Peace out.
So this is a Jason Isbell tune. He wrote it, but it was on the soundtrack to A Star Is Born. So I guess this is my best impersonation of Lady Gaga. Hope you like it. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Takes a lot to change a man. Takes a lot to try. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. Some folks just believe in the things heard and the things are read. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. I'm glad I can go back where I came from. Glad those days are gone, gone for good. I could take those spirits from the past and bring them here. You know I would. Well, nobody speaks to God these days. Nobody speaks to God these days. I like to think he's looking down, laughing out of ways. Nobody speaks to God these days. I was a child, they tried to fool me. Said the worldly man was lost, hell was real. I've seen hell in Reno, and this old world's one big old Catherine wheel, spinning still. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. It takes a lot to change your plans, train to change your mind. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Oh, maybe it's time to let the old ways die.
Hi there, everybody. Carolyn and Brian here. Carolyn's going to sing a song by Daryl Scott called My Father's House.
Listen to it.
So that's Brian and Carolyn with another tune. That was good.
You guys have been keeping everybody's spirits up during the quarantine. Thank you guys so much.
Cheers to anybody that's doing the live stream stuff.
Yeah.
Pat myself on the back. I've been doing them too.
Yeah.
But I tune into everybody's every day.
I don't mean this in a bad way, like I hate doing it, but there's so many great ones.
Yeah, it's hard to pick them all.
I'm setting calendar reminders, like, because I'll wake up the next day and be like, oh, yeah, that was great last night. I was like, oh, yeah, right. Oh. But they're great. And I'm glad everybody's doing them. And I hope these musicians are getting taken care of and at the most trying to keep our spirits up. So, yeah, all of you, including you, Matthew, keep doing that stuff.
Yeah, man. Good times. Hey, something super cool now, a little bit of an well, first coming up. I have to coming up in a minute. I got to don my my Cubs cap here because your friend of mine, Mr. Phil Favorite, is coming up here in a minute with a couple tunes.
Go Cubbies.
So, but before we get to him, straight out of Portugal, we've got a brand new, it seems like brand new track and a music video to boot from our good friend Ron Rogers. Pretty sure the video was directed by David Lane, who you saw play earlier, but yeah, man, this is called No Protest, and it's by Ron Rogers, and you guys need to check this out. And then you got some Phil Favorite coming up, so we'll see you in a minute.
Can't wait to see it. Thanks, Ron.
There ain't nobody marching. There ain't no Memphis soul. There ain't no flag of freedom flying from the poles. You want your free election? You gotta stop the bots. You want an education, child? Well, you know that you might get shot. Yeah.
Hey, everybody. It's Philly. It's great to see y'all. I'm here in Mary's kitchen where I've been sheltering in place for the better part of a month. A little more than a month now. And there's worse places to be, let me tell you. But it's been a long road to hoe. And but we're going to get through this and soon we'll all be together. Looking forward to seeing y'all real soon. I'm going to play a tune here. It's about spending a little too much time on your own, contemplating the big picture. Dollars, and the dirt is black as night.
I've been sitting here all night with the Bible in my left hand and a pistol in my right.
All right. Well, that's kind of a sad one, but let's see if we can pull off a happy one here. This one's about love, love song. The oldest game in the book, love. Love you all and miss you all very much. Said love is more precious than gold. Food family, we'll catch you next time real soon. Like, be well, everybody. Thank you all.
It's the end of the world to lose love when you're young. Heartache's a stranger, he does not belong. Later in life, he becomes an old friend. You know there'll be times when he comes round again. And I know the cry of a good love dying cuts to your soul, still you'll keep trying. You'll hold tight just to keep what you can. Stand there and watch while it slips through your hand. Moon comes up, sun goes. slows down. This old world just keeps spinning around.
All right, man. The mayor of Foster Road.
Thanks, Phil.
Yeah, some good stuff from Phil, and I love that shirt. I am wearing... actually, this isn't a Philly find today. Now I feel like a jerk. I think this is one of the few non-Philly finds in my collection.
All right. Well, I'll have to stand up then because this is a Philly find.
Ooh, she's a nice one.
She's a beauty. I've had her for a long time. I love this shirt.
There you go. Hey, man, coming up, we've got a good friend of ours who actually helped out with today's show a lot as well. And I'm going to give you a little hint who it is. He doesn't even know I have this, and I was going to wear it to a hoot, but this thing ain't never going to fit me anymore. Got a little accoutrement here. A Rasco Brothers Band t-shirt from, I believe, the late 1970s.
Wait a minute. You have a Rasco Brothers t-shirt?
Oh, yes. This is the 81-82-83 World Tour shirt.
Wait a minute. How did you get that?
I know some people, man.
Trigger's Revenge, I get. I got an old Trigger's Revenge t-shirt, but not a Rasco Brothers.
Yeah, brother. This is almost a 40-year-old t-shirt.
That's awesome.
Yeah. It's a little snug on old boy.
I think we're all a little snug. right now, my pants are a little tight. I'm not going to lie to you.
All I do is eat, dude. Oh, yeah. Lord.
Yeah. And I saw a great thing that said, when we all come out of this, let's just make sure we walk up to people and say, have you lost weight? don't be questioning the
positive,
other
positive reinforcement. Positive reinforcement.
Exactly.
All right, man.
So Hank Rasco.
Hank Rasco. We got him coming up, and then some other dude I never heard of coming up after him. Check it out.
While out sailing on the ocean, while out sailing on the sea, I bumped into the Savior, and he said, pardon me. I said, Jesus, you look tired. He said, Jesus, so do you. Sit down, son, got some fat to chew. Everybody needs somebody that they can talk to, someone to open up their ears and let that trouble through. Now you don't have to sympathize or care what they may do. Everybody needs somebody that they can talk to. Well, he spoke to me of morality, starvation, pain, and sin. Matter of fact, the old dang time I only got a few words in. Well, I won't squawk, let him talk. Hell, it's been a long, long time. And any friend that's been turned down is bound to be a friend of mine. He said, everybody needs somebody that they can't talk to, someone to open up their ears and let that trouble through. Now you don't have to sympathize or care what they may do. Everybody needs somebody that they can talk to. Well, we sat there for an hour or so just eating that gospel pie. When around the bend came a terrible wind, lightning lit the sky. He said, so long, son, I gotta run. I appreciate you listening to me. And I believe I heard him sing these words as he skipped on across the sea. He said, everybody needs somebody that they can talk to, someone to open up their ears and let that trouble through. Now you don't have to sympathize or care what they may do. Everybody needs somebody that they can talk to. I say, everybody needs somebody that they can talk to.
One, two, three, four.
just came up on the midnight special. Baby, how about that? My car broke down in Texas, stopped dead in its tracks. I would've rolled you.
Thank you. And I'm talking on the smoke from the freeway. This city's grown old, I can taste all the rust on your lips. And you know I can't sleep, cause I traded my peace for that payday. Now I throw down my money and pray, but I can't see. Angeline, Angeline, do you see me? One foot out the door and my heart here hanging by a string. Angeline, Angeline, won't you let your hair down? Let's get out of this town. Get out of this town. Let's get out of this town. Friday, and nothing but a breath on the weekend. It's hellos and goodbyes and nothing much in between. And we wander the streets of this city, hoping to feel something. And we stare through each other, praying we still believe. Angeline, Angeline, do you see me? One foot out the door and my heart here hanging by a string. Angeline, Angeline, won't you let your hair. Get out of this town. Let's get out of this town. Let's get out of this town. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
Going down to the where the broken heart stays. Troubles away in the town of broken dreams. The streets are filled with regret. Maybe down in lonesome town I can learn. I can learn to forget. Lonesome town.
And that's old Jay Moses.
Not bad, fellas.
Oh, man. Ricky Nelson. I love that song so much. Great choice, man. That was cool. Hey, man, we got something special coming up here. It really would not be a hoot without Allison. And she's got a brand new tune. So we are going to run that for you right now. Check this out. Brand new Allison Rice stuff. Brand new. Hoot premiere.
Hit it.
Hoot mirror.
A hoot mirror.
Hoot mirror.
Where all those memories are stored. I
know this house. I know this house. I know this house.
Hey, Hoot family, I just want to say that I miss y'all. And miss making music with you and having good times with you. Thanks to Matt for putting this together and everybody for playing and tuning in. I'm going to play a couple of Buck Owens songs for you. And the first one goes a little something like this.
Crowded bar, she likes to hang around. But as long as there's a honky tonk, she'll never settle down. So close up the honky tonks, lock all the doors. Don't let the one I love go there. Close up the honky-tonks, throw away the key. Then maybe the one I love will come back to me.
Thanks again. I'm going to play one more shorty for you. I look forward to the day the honky-tonks are open again and we are together again. And this song is called That. Together again. My tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights are now. To my heart, you hold in your hand, and nothing else matters now.
together again. The gray skies are gone. You're back in my arms. Now where you belong. The love that I knew is living again. And nothing else matters now. We're together. And nothing else matters now. We're together again.
All right, thanks again. I'll see you all sometime soon.
Just a hard way to go.
Well, we had to have some John Prine and Patricia Rojas delivered there. That was wonderful. Thanks to her for that. As you've been seeing a little bit off and on throughout the day, Camp Inappropriate in full effect. Let's check back in with Kip and Chris and I guess Sue Ann one last time, see what they're up to.
Hey, crew.
Salute to the virtual Who.
A virtual salute
Cheers.
To the Who. Cheers, everyone.
The Tambros.
Tambros. I heard rumors of shirts, maybe. Nobody steal that idea. It's theirs.
Cheers to the Tambros. We'll do a little toast here as well to everybody. Cheers to everybody, and cheers to Chuck. Cheers to all the family. Love everybody. Cheers. Oh, doctor. So
had to get a doctor in on a hoop.
Had to get a doctor in on a hoop. That's about it, man. Holy smokes, have we had a ton of good stuff today.
Thanks to everyone who helped out with this. Matthew, thank you for taking the reins and running with this. It's been a great time. I truly needed this hang right now.
Yeah.
I hope everybody has enjoyed this.
And stay tuned for some other potentially more interactive stuff, hopefully in the near future. It wouldn't be a hoot without Rubes. Hi, Ruby.
Well, you guys, yep. And there's Renee.
There's Renee. Sweet. Everybody, we're all family and we're getting through this. And there is going to be some uncomfortably long hugs and inappropriate touching when we can again.
And those are not in any order.
No.
One joked happened before the other.
I joked with Rich West Blatt that there's going to be so much inappropriate physical contact when we can actually hoot again that a whole new virus is going to start, and they'll figure out the epicenter was a barn in Troutdale.
Yeah, exactly.
Or Tualatin.
Yeah.
But in all seriousness, we'll get through this, man. Thank to everyone that was a part of this today. Thanks to Eric for hosting this with me, and Hank Rasko for all his help. Everybody that submitted. You guys are all great. And rock and roll, we will get through this, we will hoot again, thank you again, and we gotta end the hoot the way we end damn near every hoot, so with thanks from a lot of friends and Mr. Rasko, here we go. See you guys, take care.
Happy hooting. Devil walking side by side, said, hey there.
It's just old Luke and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Natalie? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Natalie company?
Take the load off Manny. Take the load for free. Take the load off Manny. It's the end of the world to lose love when you're young. Heartache's a stranger, he does not belong. Later in life, he becomes an old friend. You know there'll be times when he comes round again. And I know the cry of a good love dying. Cuts to your soul, still you'll keep trying. You'll hold tight just to keep what you can. Stand there and watch while it slips through your hand. Moon comes up, sun goes down, this old world.